some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a class.
Because I'm doing my first ever makeup tutorial on my channel, and I decided to do the $20 makeup challenge because I lost all my makeup over spring break at the beach because I forgot it there, so typical me. But anyway, I thought this would be the perfect opportunity to shop for makeup under $20, so I filmed this for you guys, and I hope you enjoy it. So let's get started!
First, starting out with a clean face, I'm just taking my CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous foundation, and it was $6.99, and I'm just dotting this over my face, and I find that using my hands is the easiest way to rub it in, and I really love this foundation. It has great, great coverage. Next, I'm taking my e.l.f. concealer, and I'm just putting a few dots underneath my eyes to cover up my circles, and I use my ring finger? I don't know what finger that is. And I just dot it in gently. Now I'm taking my e.l.f. pressed powder, and it comes with a brush, so there's no need to buy one. And I just like to put a few dabs of that over my face to set all of my foundation and concealer. Next, I'm just taking this little e.l.f. eyeshadow palette, and it comes with a brush, so you don't have to buy one either. And I'm just taking the base color and using it as a primer, and the darker brown as the color on my crease lid. And then I'm putting a darker brown on my crease. And please bear with me, I am not the best at eyeshadow. I bought this palette because it tells you where to put things, because if it didn't, my eyes would look even worse than they do right now. So that's why I use this one. Next, I'm taking this Rimmel Max Bold Curve Mascara, and it was on sale for $3.99, so I just applied that to my lashes. Next, I took this Wet n Wild Bright Pink Lipstick, and I just used my finger to put it on so it wasn't as bright. And I actually really do not recommend this lipstick. It didn't stay on my lips very well, but it worked for this look, and it kind of brightened things up a bit for spring. So anyway, that is the finished makeup look. So that is it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this cheap makeup look. This goes to show that you don't have to spend a lot of money on makeup, and I was super happy with the final result of this look. Please remember to subscribe, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!